have a vertical sink, and it begins at the upper left corner of your body. It makes your soul run so many 300 and some scans on the odd lines.
You don't get the frame, so you don't get the frame is the essential thing. You don't have the frame.
Yeah, exactly, yeah, that's the point.
It's memorized by.
That's why you say it's kind of, I mean.
You don't think that the frame has anything to do with video or film?
Well, yeah.
We're talking about perception, but I think that.
No, I'm just talking about the physical, I'm talking about the physical representation.
But yeah, if you get, if you slow time down, though, if you slow time down, so, you know, this comes in, this frame, this, you know, you see 1/50th of a second, you see one field, and the next 1/50th of a second, you see another field. But let's slow time down. And you see that, that electron, that.
Yeah, but you don't perceive that, you don't perceive that.
No, that's not, but what he's talking about, what I think is a little dangerous, is because we often.
No, just talking about that little earphone that you stick in your ear.
No, but it's, you often perceive, because we're looking at usually the spectrum or the sound spectrum, if you're working with it, right? And then you perceive it as then a one-dimensional signal.
No, 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 I don't mean that, I just mean that the transmission is through a one-dimensional channel.
Well, one ear, but 2 ears, it's got a lot of volume.
Okay.
If why don't we consider it, there is.
I think it would be nice to get back to the perceived part of maybe Steiner's work. Looking at a lot of the computer animation stuff, we see an incredible increase of what you could call kind of a surrealist morphing, trying to, you know, morph reality into something else to sort of show the things that the surrealists were very clever not to show. Like everything now is sort of possible to see, and you could say that the magic is sort of gone, and that people really overlook the stuff that is unseen. And I find it very interesting that the work that I've seen of you never deals with that stuff. It's very often, I've seen geysers in Iceland, when you had a Hopi Indian at your home, and when you were talking about blowholes, you had rocks in New Mexico in your work. It seems that you take a lot of images ready-made from nature or manipulate them, which is a complete different aesthetic. You're not trying to, you know, recreate some misunderstood surrealistic ideal. This as an introduction, what do you think people see when they look at your work?
I know they don't see the same thing I do, but that's also fine. Because you make something and somebody else sees something different, because when people describe what they've seen, even you now, I'm not so sure, I'm never sure. But it's in a way, it's a cheap trick to find the camera and take something just like a system instead of having to create what inside the computers. And
But you have seen Bill quite an oeuvre on that cheap trick then.
Yeah, it's true.
You've been pretty consequent.
Yeah. Now, I think some of us are lucky to find our niche in life. And I have seen that also that some people never find it. And that's just so. It's a kind of a magic of life. We don't know what it is. We don't know when we came in and why, when we leave and so on. And I was this kind of a misconceived musician for the first 30 years of my life. And I had no business being that. I was playing this violin just like nonsense. I mean, the mentors on my back or something. It was just going nowhere. And in the worst moment, when I had to come to the, like this musician who had to go to rehearsals and dressing black for concerts, and my mother would run after me and put lipsticks on my lips before I ran up on stage, because I just couldn't do it anymore. I met video And I have also stuff with my first model of the camera, that's why the rocks and the guys, it is the image there. And so my hand went from this, it's just a small operation. So whatever, I think it's a long enough monologue on my part, and I think you should cut out the lights and do some music, huh?
Thank you.